The Sacklow Stadion, the scene for the Battle of the Violets today, host Ketchikan taking on visitors Oypest. Both teams suffering from inconsistency this season, both suffered a poor start, picked up in the autumn, but have been able to string a win of results together this spring. Oypest with Boitsa on goal, a back four of Vermes, Selesi, Anton and Yandoli, Bologan Vasiljevic holding, Timon Stanisavljevic, Krist and Kobat the attacking players. Ketchikan starting with Antal, Modjuroshi, Poti, Varga, Foro, Pulam, Vukasovic, Moll, Pekar, Burgos and ex-Oypest striker Rojci. Pekar with the free kick. And it's missed by everyone and falls right for Rojci, but he can't get a touch either. Off Boloitsa's legs and hook clear in the end. An awkward ball in by Pekar. It comes all the way through for Rojci right in front of goal, but the former Oypest man fails to convert against his former club, Simon. Into Kobat, overruns it and Antal gathers. Kobat with the corner. Antal gets a touch. Only as far as Simon though, crosses for Vermes and wide with the header. A chance goes a begging for Oypest there.
Vermes fejelt el.
Simon cuts inside. Fires in the shot, Antal parries wide.
Stanisavljevic készítette le neki és ballal. Rövid sarkot vette célba Simon Krisztián.
Simon set up well by Stanisavljevic there. Stanisavljevic comes to Vasiljevic with the shot straight at Antal. Doesn't really get any power in the shot and he's caught by Rojci too for his troubles.
Pont a 16-os vonalán a játékosok, ez azt jelenti, hogy 25 méterre a labda a kaputól hozzávetőlegesen. Ezért szépen araszolnak.
Kobat with the kick. Antal dives to turn it round the post. Simon's cross cut out for the corner and Antal's looking groggy. He collided with the post there. Looks a sore one, but he'll be okay.
Hogy ő is ápolásra szorul, minden esetre Andor Szabó Sándor már beengedte a kecskeméti stábtagokat. Ez ragyogó szabadrúgás volt. 39. perc, Kabát Péter szabadrúgása.
That swings it in. Well, I think he went for goal there, but safely over the top from Antal's point of view. Long ball in. That's careless there from Poti. Stanisavljevic with a rasping shot. Antal with the acrobatic save. It breaks off Poti and the Serbian rifles a firm shot in with the outside of the boot. Antal flying to his right to send it wide for the corner. Savic with the corner. Modjuroshi, goal! Goal for Ketchikan! Modjuroshi with his first ever top flight goal. Boloitsa sitting despondently in the turf. It was a teasing ball in, just needed a touch. Modjuroshi rises unchallenged to plant a firm header into the net from point blank range.
Balog. Krist
inside onto his right, crossed into Bruno Moraes, and that's over the top. Savic with the kick. Rojci with the header, and that's off the post. Scrambled clear. Oypest with a chance to counter. Stanisavljevic. Stanisavljevic with a deep cross towards Krist, and Savic cuts it out. Boloitsa was beaten there.
Itt a kapufa, amiből megindult az Újpest. És aztán Savic mentése már a saját kapujában.
Savic involved at both ends.
Savic.
Savic.
Pekar.
Pekar with the shot, but that doesn't trouble Boloitsa.
Kellemetlen, de ezért utána a kapu közepére tartott hozzávetőlegesen a labda Boloitsa simán fogta.
Kobat swings it in. Moraes with the header. Antal again denies Újpest.
Bruno Moraes akadályozta meg abban, hogy gólt szerezzen.
A free header for the Brazilian, and yet another fine save by the Kecskemét keeper. And there goes the final whistle. József Mogyorosi's goal enough to give Kecskemét the points.